If you're going to love Madison the way that Jesus has loved you, Zachary, it's going to require the sacrifice of your whole life. There is nothing on this earth or below it that can damage or shipwreck this marriage union.
I need another story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kind of boring, need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stained red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear. Something that'll light those ears. I'm sick of all the insincere. So I'm gonna give all my secrets away. This time, don't need another perfect line. Don't care if critics ever jump in line. I'm gonna give all my secrets away. My God, amazing how we got this far. It's like we're chasing
that I have of me and Madison is when we used to watch our favorite movie over and over again, and that was My Best Friend's Wedding. And in the opening scene of this movie, there's a bride with her bridesmaids, and they do this little song and dance number, and we would rehearse this song and dance, and we would take turns on who got to be the bride and who was the bridesmaid. And it is so ironic that I am standing here tonight at my best friend's wedding, and you are the bride tonight.
It's a great day for my daughter and Zach. I'm so, so very happy for the both of you.
Ooh, got no reason, got no shame.